the majority of those calls are reported to us by citizens. And without, you know, our partnership with the citizens of this community, the majority of these types of situations would go uninvestigated. And ultimately, you know, these individuals would probably continue to do what they're doing.